The drive stopper goes to the big defensive play of the night tonight. It goes to Elijah Smalls from Independence. With only seconds left to go in the game, Smalls squashes Butler's last chance to score with a huge interception. That's the ball game as Independence wins a wild one over Butler, 34-28. Next on high school